Hey, we're back. Just to make sure we're recording here. Yes, we are. And we're dying. And we're going to let ourselves die because I really don't care to go through and heal myself while I'm at my base. And we're going to go checking out some things I hear about that actually sound really fun. This way to put in the chest. I don't need to bring anything with me. Do I need my backpack? I'll bring that with. So we'll die right over here. I didn't manage to figure out how to get this motorcycle thing going. I'll talk to the plant. Gives you energy then. So we'll definitely watch, do whatever that is quickly. I think that's you watch a video. Back here in just a back. What's this guy wants to do again? Cook 20 steaks. So maybe we'll work on that a little bit, but let's head out here. Heard about some cool things out here we can get into that we really don't need to start out with any armor. I'm good. And that is right over here, the Battle Royale, apparently. I've heard there's a T-Rex nest that spawns around here somewheres. So it looks like the easiest place of the pine is the farthest away. Oh no, there's another easy one. Oh, this is confusing. So wall here. Okay. So let's start by heading right over here. Now, either we're going to get to play one game of it, or we're going to get to play three. I was told you get one a day, but I was told that you get three your first time. What is this? Transportation required. Let's get right in here. Figure out what's going on here. Oh man, he got lit up. Okay, so you get five your first time. Those in the backpack. We can trade him. Yes, we can. I don't have any of that stuff yet. And then he will show us what we can end up winning. What else we got going on here? Someone in the watchtower. Kill you if you go in there with anything. Look at him, and I can tap to go to the arena. So I'm actually really excited for this because apparently you can just get free stuff from playing this no matter win or lose. And we're already in the game. Oh, and we'll be right back, guys. Is there a way to pause this? I think we're recording now. Yeah, I'm back, guys. Sorry about that whole situation. I think I just lost and wasted that dog tag. Fuck. Waste that dog tag. Yeah, wasted that dog tag. Okay, give me one more second. And again, we're back in. It's gonna reload us in. Because we don't feel like we've done this enough times now. Oh, fuck. And we're back. Let's go over here, head over here. Let's actually get to play a game of this. So we wasted a dog tag, lost it for nothing. It says right in the house. Okay. So, I'm still learning the backwardsness of this game. Apparently we're still alive. How, I don't know, but I'll take it. This time. Can I go into my bedroom for a second? Jacket. I don't need to switch to. We got more, no more healing shit. Shoes. I was told hiding in the bushes is the best way to go. So if you hide in the bushes and wait, you'll see them before they see the you. Make sure we're recording here. Yes, we are. Probably gonna die here soon. How many people left? 5? Yeah, there's no way we're winning this. We have nothing to do. And we lose. Fuck. Yeah, sorry about that. I'm back. Shit, I'm at work right now while I'm recording this. Install the game, Melody and Rachel. Fuck. Get a machine gun in 3 days. Yeah, we've already done this. Open the game. No, I can't. I can't open the game. I'm on my other device with it. No. Let's make sure we're still recording. Yes. Go try and play another game of this. I feel like if I got more healing supplies, I could have had that one. Quit. Sorry if you guys get mad watching this. I'm literally using this as a way to learn controls the game. Yes. gunshot. But take that. House to house for now. Somewhere safe so I can switch my medkit spots and everything. It's there. It's one of those. I wish to help that for now. Closing right in by us. Get a shot from let's go for another. We got two more games left that we can play. We're in. Let's go. Come on, give me a gun. Gun and med kits right off the bat, come on. This gun. I like this gun a lot. Let's see what happens. Six left. that's it. This levels us up at all now, I guess, maybe. And we got one more game to go. Jumping in this house. Let's see what we get. Told you can buy more. It's not something I'm really that interested in doing. Because I don't know how many it gives you. 5 of them. $3. It might be worth it later on. Not really interested that much. $3. We got some stuff. But do we have one more? Was that our last one? That was our last one. So, I think that's where I'm gonna end up leaving this video off. Next time, I want to try and get some airdrops and stuff, see what we can do there. But that's gonna be all for now. Hope you guys enjoyed watching. Leave a like on the video, and have a good one. We're gonna wave. Yay!